an oddball oddity on an odyssey. And honestly, I've probably already seen more than I oughtta see. So somebody out there ought to be able to promise me that there's something out here we're strapping on these wallabees for before I'm ghost. Like most, a parasitic host wallowing, potentially paralyzed from poisonous pride swallowing. A pair of eyes looked in mine with a paralyzed. The surface seemed serene, but insides were the paralyzed. My eyes gleam with the vibrant theme of this dying dream. The grass is green, the air is clean with the fairest skies. Gorillas in Paris, couldn't get to Paris if I tried. I'm trying to get to the grocery store this week before I die. How can I relate now? We're so different, you and I. Or are we just unique like a pair of snowflakes up in the sky? Precipitated, cold-blooded, and moving on the fly. Part of a bigger picture, to form a blizzard and then we die. Lines. I'm just some guy who writes some shit when he gets high, who works a night shift for some tips, who's just hoping to get by, who wonders where he comes from when he looks up at the sky. Are we alone in this bitch? I doubt it, cause I'm alive. Or at least that's what I'm told, so I believe it until I die. For no other reason than I'm breathing right now when I spoke this line. The head spun like bicycle wheels when I spoke my mind, but nothing happened. God puts you where you're supposed to be. I found myself inside of a brown paper bag from the grocery. We getting drunk in the back, the dishwashers are toasting me. Come on, what's wrong with that? That's how a gracious host is supposed to be. What's a 401k, yo? What's a portfolio? I think it's some kind of Mexican snack, my homie Ricardo told me so. I dreamt of seeing my face in huge proportions upon a poster, yo. Rolling up in the rolls with great coupon for other normal folks, but not now. Fresh no more, them scabs don't grow back as fast on that flesh no more. When you failed every single thing that you've been tested for, even though you studied and then you swore you'd have the bestest score. Now you're wondering what I waste my time with that shit for. People were pulling you front to back and back and forth. They told you to rock the boat and then they snatched the oars. They're looking out for somebody's interest and it ain't yours. And that dime you had before that was the apple of your eye has been divided into five different 2 cent whores. You were never satisfied, even when you were inside her. A violent vampire, incisors to the core, spitting out your seed into the soil, planting more. Haphazardly, casually, creating casualties of war. Bad seeds were planted, so bad fruit was born. Cause you failed to see the orchard for the trees anymore. So I'm out.